My name is Ash Pidwerbesky. I'm a research technician at Ducks Unlimited Canada. We get many questions about dragonflies, especially about what they eat and how they hunt. Dragonflies have three life stages: the egg, the nymph, and the adult dragonfly. While most people are familiar with what eggs and adult dragonflies look like, many don't know that dragonfly larvae, called nymphs, live in the water. Both nymphs and adult dragonflies are as ferocious predators as dragons in books. They both eat almost anything they can catch. Nymphs mostly eat aquatic insects, insect larvae, and small crustaceans, but will also eat tadpoles and small fish if they can catch them. Adult dragonflies eat flies, butterflies, moths, beetles, wasps, bees, and even other dragonflies. Dragonfly nymphs are unique hunters. They have a retractable lower jaw with pincers at the tips that they shoot out to snatch prey out of the water. Nymphs find their prey by sight, but also use mechanoreceptors, which are receptors that can detect movement in the water, and they use that to find their prey as well. Adult dragonflies also use sight to detect their prey. Dragonflies have excellent sight and can see almost 360 degrees around them. Dragonfly species differ in their hunting strategy, where large dragonflies, such as darners, will hunt on the wing and catch prey as they're flying around, while other dragonflies, like skimmers, will sit and wait for their prey to get close before ambushing them and then returning to their perch to eat. Dragonflies do help control mosquito populations. Adult dragonflies do catch and eat mosquitoes, but there are a few reasons why mosquitoes are not dragonflies' favorite snack. First, dragonflies and mosquitoes are most active at different times of the day. Mosquitoes are most active at cooler temperatures, like dusk and dawn, while adult dragonflies are most active during the warmest times of the day. Also, mosquitoes make quite small meals for dragonflies compared to other insects, so they aren't dragonflies' first choice meal. However, dragonflies still manage mosquito populations because dragonfly nymphs eat more mosquito larvae in the water. That's one of the reasons why it's so important that we have healthy wetlands for dragonflies and nymphs to live.